We are at Port Annapolis, and now is the time to haul out Heihei Rere. So, Chris and Nate are on the boat, and they are motoring it up to the 75-ton traveler. There are only a few of these lifts around Chesapeake Bay that will pull out our boat because we have a 21.5 feet beam width and 42 feet length and weigh near 20,000 pounds. There are a lot that can handle the weight but not the width, so that is why we had to come up here. You can see Chris backing her in. That's going to take all our day, the rest of the day. It's already 12:30, a little after 12:30. And the haul out, and then they'll have to put us up in the dry dock. I'll try to videotape all of that. Do a little fast forward on some of it so you get to see it without all the boring parts. But it should be very interesting.
Ground on my mouth is harder than feeling the ground, too. That's why. think, no, she's out of the water.
So we have been waiting the past 2.5 hours for a Kia to be moved out of the spot where our boat's supposed to go. Now we finally get it there. April 13th, morning, 7:35 a.m. The yard started hopping at 7 a.m. and woke us up. even though the Heihei Rere is on the hard, they didn't have time to move this lift yesterday. So the straps were just tight enough, so wind wouldn't bother them, but they just kept the lift here. So this morning, now I hear the engine strike up, they're going to move the lift out, remove the straps, move the lift out, and then we're just going to be on the hard.